mentally irregular, right?
Yeah.
But it makes all the sense in the world. You owe me a favor.
I know, but what'd you think of this?
About 3 years ago.
Oh, it's very crazy, Apollo.
Look, Stallion. Now look, when you run that last fight, you won by 1 second. You beat me by 1 second, 1 second. That's very hard for a man of my intelligence to handle.
Oh, is it? But didn't you say after I beat you, you learned how to live with it?
I lied.
Oh, you lied. Oh, so now you just gotta prove it to yourself,
just
right?
Just myself. No TV, no newspapers, just you and me.
Nothing, just you and me. Age before beauty.
Anything you say, Stallion.
I do all the work, all okay. Right. I'll tell you, Paul, you better go slow, because you ain't as young as springtime no more.
I'm still young enough to whip your butt, Stallion.
Oh, yeah? Well, how are you gonna do that? You taught me everything you know.
Almost everything. You gotta remember now. You fight great, but I'm a great fighter. Huh? You ready?
No, absolutely.
All right. You know, Stallion, it's too bad we gotta get old, huh?
Just keep punching, Apollo. Wanna ring the bell?
All right. Ding, ding. Come on, Stallion. Come on, come on.
Boy, you really move good for an older guy. Look at him fly.
Look out now. No, you don't want any of this. Come on, come on.
Maybe I'm in here with the wrong guy.
That's not the way to do it.
Apollo?
Right.
What are you doing here?
Business.
If the papers knew we were talking like this, they'd think we was crazy. Why you?
Because I'm the best and you need somebody to teach you different.
I don't need this no more, I don't want this no more.
Look, man, when you beat me, I hurt all over, and I didn't want to know from nothing or nobody, not even my kids. Hell, every fighter knows that hurt, and we get sick inside trying to live with it, so don't back off now. Make it right for yourself, or you'll be sorry you didn't. Now, when we fought, you had that eye of the tiger, man, the edge, and now you got to get it back, and the way to get it back is to go back to the beginning. You know what I mean? Maybe we could win it back together. Eye of the tiger, man. Get back, man. Come on! Come on, Balboa! Come on!
Come on, get right those feet moving! Get your hands up! Come on, Rock!
Ooh, that right hand hurt Rocky again!
All right, another right! All right, another right! And now, Balboa again!
Stop the fight!
Better stay.
more. I got some oats for you. You get up. I got a lot of more. I got a lot of more. Come on.
Here we go again.
Come on.
Coming in.
Come on. It's so bad.
Ain't so bad.
Yeah, you nuts.
Come on.
You must be crazy or something.
I'm crazy.
You're just a stupid
fool. Yeah, maybe stupid.
You're crazy.
I ain't breathing heavy.
He's a fool. He's stupid.
I see you in 6 months.
How could he come back from a beating like that?
Hey, what the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
So I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't know what you're doing. He's got to come to you. You're the champ. He's not. He's not.
He's getting tired. He's getting tired.
No wasting your punches.
I know what I'm doing. I swear I know what I'm doing.
Go out there and do it, Rock. I am the tiger. You understand?
Yeah.
Go out there and knock his head off. He's just a man, Rock. He's just a man, right?
So far.
Be more man than him. Go get him. I am the tiger. I am the tiger.
All right, it's the beginning of round 3. Tough rounds to call right now.
You're mine.
Come on.
There's the first shot to control. And Rocky comes with 3 right to the head. And all right, he is back. He's your heavyweight.
Touch that. Can't keep throwing. Look like that.
Killed, he's getting mad.
My mother is on that.
Come on, a little hard, champ. Hit the face. Come on.
Again.
Come on, champ. You're so bad.
Hit him up.
Right now, Bill. Look here.